one, man.
Standing here with Junior, he's a Brazilian guy. He does this whole big globe of death. He's going to give me a point or two on how to survive this bloody thing. So Junior, what do I do?
You need to stay in the center.
Center?
You move it, you die. I don't understand?
It's easy.
All inches, please, no three more.
In the center, I move, I die.
Yes.
Okay, great advice.
Good luck for me.
I survived the globe of death with my friend Junior over here. Luckily I didn't kill. Thanks to the guys from ER24 that was on standby today. That's looking after me, especially when we're doing dangerous stuff like this. Look, don't try this at home. And if you do, remember, 084-124 is always on standby.